Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh.
That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors. Madman, old 10 Don Drapers. Cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no. And buy their own drinks. Take that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Oh, want some Wu-Tang, bring the motherfucking ruckus. There is no pretext, we are living and we love it on a budget. Never mind, we just nudge it to the side. Give the kids a little time, we are living till we die. Focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by. Cause
that clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh. Just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
At a house party getting jammed up, you were Tony Danza. When they ask who's the fucking boss, put your hand up. Never put it down, cause you're banging to the anthem. 2010 trend, put the iPod on random. Wonder why I tried to play this instead of Hanson. Probably cause it gets the people moving like a handgun. Just like the little white fellas up in M. Happy Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion.
Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat-A-Tat for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them. They're nice guys. Anyway, happy Easter weekend, I guess. I'm about to go up to Philly. I'll tell you why I chose this beat. I was driving around. It was real sunny the other day. It made me feel like it was like a Sunday morning after church as a little kid when my pepper used to buy me and my sister Slurpees.
That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. It is April 2nd. Everybody have a great weekend. Go Phils, go O's next week. And if you have time, go to ReverbNation.com/E-Double. Maybe be a fan on my Facebook page, Facebook.com/E-Dub Hip Hop. Thank you guys for listening. And what was the other thing I was going to say? Damn, these outros are stressful, aren't they? Stressful for you. Yeah. Hey, everybody. My name is E-Double. Their name is PJ Harvey. Let's go.
Mama told me.
Yeah. Black Paisley.
Mama told me.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. Come on.
Mama told me. One day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So called life they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way and strong enough that yeah. I can shake the pain.
Hey, Mr. Sunshine, Mr. Rainstorm, meet me in the conference room, we need to brainstorm. Need some middle ground, need an even keel. But you reward, pick a sides, give me fever chills. Take them both like my flu shot broke. I need to give and take to keep me out of that moat. My head above water, thoughts of those lost this week. All this tragedy, say on repeat like we can't shake shit. I can't speak on it, fist to the sky, but I can't beat on it. Drinking my cup, so I'm gonna sip on them. Cam Newton's probably pissed, he can't stiff on them. All these levels of these relative problems. And benevolence is elegance for those who can solve them. I'm feeling pretty low, like I'm stuck at the bottom. But I know I'll rebound like the Bulls with Rodman. I am just exactly what I will be. Just a guy who can rhyme and chop ill beats. One day I'll recover from what ails me. Till then I'm on that fuck what the sales be.
My mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. It's
strong enough that I can shake the pain.
They talk about death, we trying to live life while they signal says left, but they really going right. But who cares, they got nothing to improve upon. Meanwhile, we pass them fast lane Rubicon. So let the shitstorm ring and they try to dab us up, but we just leave them hanging. Yeah, so let them catch up with the language. They can talk shit, but you know that we can manage. They say they tired of the metaphors. They are only pissed that they never really ready for them. So go ahead and get ready for them. Pop another bottle, cause you're gonna need a steady arm. It's like we living in the Tron game. Lines are all blurred cause we're sipping on the Bombay. John Stock versus LeBron James. No competition when you factor in the time change. Babe Ruth sucks. Fuck what the books say. I can strike him out with three pitches in an arm sling. Yeah, and we can do anything. Mama said it's true and I put that on everything.
My mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. I'm strong enough that I can shake the pain. We don't ask for the doors to close in this life, so we hoping they keep them open. And if they shut those doors, we'll smash the skylight till it's broken. I smell the roses, need to take that time to find our own road. So we focused on what's golden, and our gold don't shine. It's not from no mind, so we're not just living for a token. My mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams cause they'll get you through this. So call life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. I'm strong enough that I can shake the pain. My mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that I can shake the pain.
Yeah, happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody. Happy March Madness. Hope your bracket's doing well. Happy birthday to my pops. It was yesterday, but still counts. Black Paisley Records, my name is E-Double. I hope everyone's doing well. If you haven't copped the mixtape, RatingThursday.com. Facebook.com/EatUpHipHop, Twitter.com/EatUpHipHop. And it's 3:32 p.m. on Thursday, March 17th, and I haven't even had a drink yet today. This is stupid. Let's see here. West Virginia University advances in NCAA bracket past Clemson, 84-76. Okay, congratulations, 41 minutes ago. Let's see, is there anything a little more recent? Is there anything? This is the proof of life. This is when I hold up the newspaper. You know, I was supposed to be doing paperwork all day today. Barker's gonna be pissed. But instead, I made a song. Oh, and shout out to PJ Harvey for the sample. I hear she recorded that album in like a church or something. So anyway, I'll see you guys later. We'll see you.